the sole Russian entrant in the men's event here in Skate America. Not the short program he was looking for, but nevertheless, obvious quality in his movement. I'm hoping to start well here. Good start, opening with the quad toe loop. Much better outing in the free skate for Artur Danielian. He had a negative grade of execution in all three jumping passes in the short, but not here for many of the jumps in the free skate. Interesting to see again. He, like the others, is simultaneously processing what's happened. And he'll be reliving some of the jumping elements, particularly that quad circle which he went down on. Under-rotated on his quad in the short. It looks like similar depiction of events from the technical panel on the opening quad toe here. And much like Adam before him, simplified transitions, because at this stage in his development, competing on this big stage, he and his team will be well aware that nailing the jumping elements is vital there. The quad circle with the hands above the head. You can see him looking back to see the rotation tracing on the ice. The first of the axles less successful than the second. Simpler entry for the second. Good length. There's the Oiler. This music is synonymous with the success of 76 Olympic champion from Great Britain, John Curry, who used it so well. The sport has evolved so much since John Curry's Olympic win in Innsbruck. So some of that interpretation back then, and I'm sure Arthur's team will be looking at that as his consistency improves and increases with the technical content. But nice to see him looking much happier today following that skate. We'll see Archer again. He'll compete in the Internationale de France, the later Grand Prix that'll be held 19th to 21st of November. He'll return to the training ring.
The score speaks for Artur Danielian of Russia.
Before we see him again on the Grand Prix series.
The score for his free skating program is 146.19. And his total score is 214.93. He is currently in second place.